when your hard drive starts making this noise, you know you're not in good shape. This is one of my client's hard drives and it was dropped. So always practice good transportation of your external hard disk drives and you can avoid this from happening.